It's Kerrang Radio. I'm Jake Thompson. Hello, everyone.
Ooh.
Hello.
You all right?
I'm not. Let me explain what's happened, right?
Let me just quickly say that's Alex Baker speaking right now.
I've hijacked Danielle's good deed.
Yeah.
Danielle's about to walk for water. She's about to walk 10 miles. And when we were planning the route, I planned the route out and I realised that I planned it entirely with my knowledge. It's my route home from work, basically. And then I kind of realised that no one else knew the route. So the only way to get around this is for me to actually do it as well.
He's looking pretty sporty as well. He's come well prepared.
Oh, I'm in the worst clothes.
Yeah.
Is that a barber jacket or something?
Yeah, it was. Drop dead, actually.
So let's explain exactly what's going on. Danielle, the other week, you volunteered yourself to walk 5 miles to Alex Baker's house, pick up some water, and then walk 5 miles back with it.
Exactly.
To try and raise as much money as possible.
Well, Loz and Keith raised loads of money the other day, didn't they? And they did went without water for how long was it? 15 hours.
Yeah,
so I thought it was my kind of turn.
Your turn to do a good deed.
Yeah.
And as Bakes has just been saying, he's also getting involved.
Yeah. I'm not happy about it, though. I've got dodgy knees.
Raver's knee. I've told you about this. You've got to be careful.
Do you like the excuses already?
Yeah.
The thing is, as well, because it's lucky we're going to my flat, because I've dressed so inappropriately. I've got like a heavy jacket on and a top that's too tight, so I have to wear the jacket, otherwise I look too fat. So it's like a security blanket. So when we get the other end, I think I'm going to have a shower and like change my clothes.
Right, fine.
I don't think you'll have time for that. You've got to be back before the end of the show.
Yeah, don't slow me down, Bakes.
If I start slowing you down, I'm getting a cab and you can finish it by yourself.
Right, so if you feel inspired by what these two are doing, actually, we should say there's a roadie going as well.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, we got Kate Monroe. Sorry, I'm so rubbish with names. We've got Kate going as well. She didn't even know as well. We booked her for this shift to come along and do it with us. And when she got here, she was like, "So what am I doing?" And I was like, "Oh, you're walking 10 miles." And she was like,
"Have you got the right shoes on?"
Oh, brogues. Yeah, do it in style.
They're going to rub. Need some blisties or whatever it's called.
So if you feel inspired by the walk that these guys are doing, it's basically the same walk that people in Malawi have to do every single day to get themselves water. If you feel inspired to donate money, 70500. Stick the word water in your text. Send it to that number. It will donate £5 to Water Aid, and then the government will match it, which is nice.
And let me say as well, actually do it, because if me and Danielle do this and we get back and no one's donated, I'm going to take Kerrang off air. I'm going to destroy Kerrang.
It's going to be over. Angry.
You're going to start pulling plugs out in racks.
I'm going to go mental.
Okay.
Can I just say about this this jerry can?
Yeah.
It's quite big, isn't it?
It's pretty large.
Like, I'd say it's a third of my body height.
Almost half.
It's definitely two head heights.
So how much does it
hold? We're not going to fill it to the brim. We're going to fill it to about, I'd say it probably holds about 25 litres or something like that.
Wicked.
So, but we're not going to put 25 litres. I wouldn't even be able to lift that if I had 25 litres in. I think we're going to put about 6 in.
Need strong wrists for this.
Yeah.
Okay, so are we ready to go then?
I think so.
Yeah, come on then.
All right, I'm going to take the radio mic and I'm going to go outside with you right now and see you off. Okay.
You grab that, Danielle.
Here we go, then.
You grab that.
Right, we're going out the door. Say hello to everyone in the office. Say hello, Danielle.
Hi.
And we're now heading to reception. It's a nice day outside. Are you looking forward to the weather?
It's better it's not raining, isn't it? Because it would just get heavier. It would just get fuller, wouldn't it? So, yeah, no, it's fine, actually. I think the hill, to be honest, is sort of like one of the first bits we have to like do, so I think it'll be okay. And then it flattens out.
Good, okay. Well, there's a little collection of people here. Bakes, you ready?
I was just saying good luck to the cycler as well. Rob Barney is going to cycle his arse off. It's going to be amazing. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm good to go. Let's do this.
Right, guys. Well, officially, this is it. Off you go. Have fun. I'll see you hopefully before the end of the show. This is the Red Hot Chili Peppers on Kerrang.